Westwood One presents Live from Gilly's, brought to you by Spam Luncheon Meat, a great tasting blend of pork shoulder and ham. It just might surprise you. Hello everyone, this is Jim Duncan with another hour of your favorite music from Gilly's, the world's most famous nightclub. This week it's a pleasure to bring you one of country music's top vocalists. Let's welcome Emmy Lou Harris and the Hot Band.
It's like Mr. Microphone or something like that. Really cheer up the surroundings. You pick up the pink paisley, people go, oh boy. Okay.
It's over, our love affair. Thank you.
Roger Staubach for Rolaids.
Hey, Tommy Lasorda. How do you spell relief?
Roger, I love to eat, but I don't always manage my stomach right.
For heartburn, I spell relief R-O-L-A-I-D-S.
Like a sponge, Rolaid's antacid medicine consumes 100% of the acid required to give millions 100% relief.
With that batting average, it's R-O-L-A-I-D-S.
For millions of Americans, Rolaid spells 100% relief.
For occasional use only as directed.
Sometimes the whole world narrows down to just two people. That's when it's nice to brush your breath with Dentene.
Michael, you're here. I thought I'd missed you.
Well, I sure missed you.
Being together again is even nicer with Dentene because not even mouthwash can freshen your breath better than when you're chewing lively, long-lasting Dentene.
When the whole wide world for you narrows down to just you two.
You haven't changed a bit. You still keep me waiting.
Brush your breath with Dentene.
We're here today having brunch in an elegant Midwestern home where people are about to learn they've been eating recipes made with Spam luncheon meat.
Oh, no, Spam.
It really was Spam? You're not pulling my leg?
No, I'm not. What's so funny? What's so funny about Spam? Well, you certainly look like you enjoyed it.
No, it was very tasty. I'm really surprised.
Okay, what is in Spam?
I never really knew.
But what did you think?
Somehow it always just was Spam. I figured there was a little animal that was a Spam animal, and they made it. I don't know.
Okay, what do you think? Over here.
That's a good question. What is in Spam?
Well, here, look at the can. It's made from pork shoulder and ham.
Well, shut my mouth. That's full of meat.
You bet.
It was very, like I said, it was very tasty. I'm really surprised. I am really surprised.
Come on, America. Discover the great taste of Spam. It just might surprise you.
Well, you fooled me. How about that? Spam.
There's more favorites from Emmy Lou Harris coming up live from Gilly's.
Say you want to hear this one? Living on the road, my friend, is gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath's as hard as kerosene. Hurt your mama's only boy, but her favorite. She began to cry when you said goodbye and sank into your dream. Montrose abandoned bugs, his horse as fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his fence for all the honest. The desert poncho went down south and bit up in Lefty's mouth. Bit the leaf for poncho low, left his foot for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. There ain't nobody I suppose.
spell. The desert's quiet, the clearing's cold. And so the story ends untold.
I sure need your prayers, it's true. Save a few for left or two.
He only did what he had to do. Now he's grown.
sad case, so brokenhearted. She said, Mama, gotta hold, gotta get out of here, gotta get out of town, gotta hang around, gotta roll on between the ditches. It's just an ordinary story about the way things go around and around. Nobody knows what the highway goes on forever. Yeah, the whole highway goes on forever. Lord, she never would have done it if she hadn't got drunk, if she hadn't started running with a traveling man, if she hadn't started taking those crazy chances. She said, daughter, let me tell you about the traveling.
Roger Staubach for Rolaids.
Hey, Tommy Lasorda, how do you spell relief?
Roger, I love to eat, but I don't always manage my stomach right. For heartburn, I spell relief R-O-L-A-I-D-S.
Like a sponge, Rolaids antacid medicine consumes 100% of the acid required to give millions 100% relief.
With that batting average, it's R-O-L-A-I-D-S.
For millions of Americans, Rolaids spells 100% relief.
For occasional use, only as directed.
Sometimes the whole world narrows down to just two people. That's when it's nice to brush your breath with Dentine.
Well, it's just you and me.
Against the biggest roller coaster in North America.
Being together's more fun with Dentine, because not even mouthwash can freshen your breath better than when you're chewing lively, long-lasting Dentine.
When the whole wide world for you narrows down to just you two.
The trick is not to look down.
Brush your breath with Dentine.
The Emmy Lou Harris Show will continue in just a moment, live from Gillies.
Sad thing, be you very much. Nice love song for you.
Ask people who swore they didn't like sugarless gum to try our gum. They didn't know it was Trident.
I like it. The flavor lasts.
Then we told them it was Trident.
You've got to be kidding. I thought that sugarless gums were hard, and this one's very soft. I like it.
And 4 out of 5 dentists surveyed recommend sugarless gum for their patients who chew gum.
Trident is what I'm going to buy from now on because it gives me the flavor I want and it won't hurt my teeth.
Shouldn't you try Trident?
Taste the one that'll bring you over to sugarless gum.
Roger Staubach for Rolaids.
Hey, Tommy Lasorda. How do you spell relief?
Roger, I love to eat, but I don't always manage my stomach right. For heartburn, I spell relief R-O-L-A-I-D-S.
Like a sponge, Rolaid's antacid medicine consumes 100% of the acid required to give millions 100% relief.
With that batting average, it's R-O-L-A-I-D-S.
For millions of Americans, Rolaid spells 100% relief.
For occasional use only as directed.
After a fast break, the music of Emmy Lou Harris and the Hot Band will continue live from Gillies.
Where there's music, I paint the tune. Where they say I love the moon. There's no moon above, and love is far away too. Till it comes true that you love me as I love you. Somewhere there's music, I near or far. Somewhere there's heaven, that's where you are. The darkest night would shine if you would come to me soon. Mr. Don Johnson. Over here on rhythm guitar and vocals, Barry Tashin. And fresh in from East Linden, Texas, on the bass, Mr. Michael Bowden. Back on the drums, Don Heffington. Over here playing dobro and pedal steel, Steve Fischel. And on vocals, mandolin, and lead acoustic and electric guitar, Frank Reckhardt. I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my existence on a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. Oh, lies and jest, hell and Annie's heart. Hear and disregard the rest. Well, I left my home and my family. I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiet of the railway station, running scared. They love seeking out the poor quarters, had their head where the New York City winters are bleeding.
People who swore they didn't like sugarless gum to try our gum. They didn't know it was Trident.
It's good. It tastes fresh.
Then we told them it was Trident.
This is sugarless gum. It doesn't taste like sugarless gum.
And 4 out of 5 dentists surveyed recommend sugarless gum for their patients who chew gum.
With Trident sugarless gum, I've got the best of both worlds. It tastes good and it doesn't hurt your teeth. It's good gum.
Shouldn't you try Trident?
Taste the one that'll bring you over to sugarless gum.
We're here today in California's San Fernando Valley, where we're serving recipes made with Spam luncheon meat to unsuspecting passersby.
Sir, you are?
My name is Irving.
Okay, Irving, you've tried it. What's the verdict?
Verdict? I haven't decided yet.
Okay, Irv, chew fast. Over here, ma'am, what do you think?
This is very good.
Yes, uh-huh.
I can't tell you what it's made of. Wait, let me try another one.
Okay, Irving, now a verdict.
Verdict? I haven't decided yet.
All right, and while Irving is stuffing some more down, I'm going to let the rest of you in on what you're enjoying here. Have you all heard of Spam?
Is it Spam?
Yes. What's so funny about Spam?
I don't know. It never crossed my mind to eat Spam.
Spam's made from pork shoulder and ham. It's good food.
Can I have another bite?
Sure. Now, Irv, come on. What do you say?
My name is Irving.
Come on, America. Discover the great taste of Spam. It just might surprise you.
Can I have some seconds, please?
Irving.
The Emmy Lou Harris Show continues in just a moment, live from Gillies.
Yeah, and him a flutter and a sigh. Now I got him
racks of 50,000 on a pinball machine. Oh, Amarillo, what you want my baby for? Oh, Amarillo,
and I won't hold no more. You know, I'm glad you're gonna give to me in the first degree. I'll put another coat, there's dying in four.
They racks of 50,000 on the pinball machine.
Everybody I know, it's all in my mind.
Mr. Frank Record on the guitar there. We're going to take a short break.
You've been listening to the Emmy Lou Harris Show, live from Gillies. Live from Gillies, brought to you by Spam Luncheon Meat. Discover the great taste of Spam. It just might surprise you. Live from Gillies was recorded live and was produced by Jim Duncan in association with Gilly Communications. David and Sandy Brokaw producers. Associate producer Robert Young. Technical director Michael Jordan. Location audio by Bert Freelo, Mike Taylor, and Randy Keyes. Live from Gillies is a presentation of the Westwood One Radio Network. Executive producer Norm Pattis, and I'm Jim Duncan. Join us right here next week for the Charlie McLean Show, live from Gillies.